Day 4, making the world's most uncomfortable toilet. Tomorrow I sit on it. Follow me to see what that's like.